We're gonna be applying some of this tint film, holographic honeycomb tint, to his turn signals and windscreen. Should come out pretty nice.